Wait, what? Oh my. God, these out-of-context JoJo quotes just get raunchier and raunchier the more you look at them. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to JoJo no Kimio no Boken, Eyes of Heaven, which is just super fun to say. So, let's keep going through the eras, looking through for the pieces again, because they have, of course, gotten stolen, and the second act of the game is just, hey, now that you got your team, go on out, clean up, get the rest of your party members, who you kind of missed, you know, the ones that they were too slow to get, so let's go get our party members, get all the Joe Bros back together, you know, everyone's favorites, including, all of them, yeah, you know the ones. So, now that we got the items, let's head on to the next place, which is... Moriocho is next, but I'm actually... Yeah, whatever, let's just go through. I was gonna say, we could explore and look for new things, but honestly, it's like... Why do that when I can just instead... continue with the plot? Because the Kamayu stickers episode just actually aired in Japan. I totally forgot what they were, because we were collecting them all this time, and I'm like, I don't remember what they're from. But they were from Shigechi when he had to collect them. So it's like, now I remember. The Shigechi episode was actually decent. Oh, hey! It's our good friend once more.
おやおや、一別以来、あのお方に、ディオ様にこっぴどくやられたそうじゃないか。 世間話に来たんじゃねえ。用件を言うぜ。おめえの持っている聖なる遺体とこちらの遺体をかけたギャンブルしな。ほう？へえ。なかなか興味深い提案だな。 だが私はそんな話に乗ると思うのか？俺の魂を上乗せする。何？もちろんお前にも、それに見合ったものをかけてもらうぜ。てめえにディオのスタンドの秘密を喋ってもらう。ふっ。今回は椅子から転げ落ちねえんだな。
くだらん見え透いた挑発はやめろ、ジョータロウ。ディオ様の能力について私よりもはるかに詳しく知っている人物に心当たりがある。そいつの名前をかける。それでどうだ？いいだろう。では例の言葉をもう一度はっきりと口に出して言ってもらおうか。
Right, one more round of poker. The last one, sadly, and I don't know if you can just get back and play at any time. It'd be nice, but I actually have no idea if it's possible to. It would be cool if they turn this... I really feel like this could have been turned into a full sort of game or something, because it's actually super fun. It's a very arcadey poker, you know, but it's poker nonetheless. So, this time I'll remember to use the right buttons. Your turn. I don't have much, but you know what? I'm gonna call. Let's do this. What do we got? You're gonna call? Okay, okay. We got a 7, an 8, 3, a 5. Okay, so let's go. You. Let's go. Yeah, we got at least something. Yes. I wish you could skip the voice lines, because they really do appear often, and also I got this. Boom. Sir, you've been knocked down. I mean, that is kind of feels like Baby's first QuickTime event. It's really not that difficult to do. Like, I had a full second left, you know, so I'm gonna scare him out at least, maybe. Because I got a better one. And he failed his cheating, so yeah, I was gonna say he's gonna fold after that. Nice, I didn't even have to use a cheat! Let's keep going. Perfect. New hand, what do we got? He's gonna call. Okay, what do we got? Let's see here, do we have something already? Oh my god. Shoot. Well, three of a kind? Let's raise once more. Let's scare him out. Think you can handle it? Gonna call my bluff? It's not even a bluff. I'm just gonna call everything I do a bluff. That's what it is, my friend. Okay, so... Oh! Bluffing action. Let's do this. Boom! Destroyed! Bluff prevention successful! So good! My turn. Okay, well... let's get rid of that. And that. And try to exchange them for possibly four of a kind. Can you get five of a kind? What would that even be? That's probably a certain thing. Can we get a four? Okay, no, that's still good though. Are you gonna fold? What's gonna happen? He's panting like a dog. Let's see. Your turn. Yeah, we're gonna call. Why would I stop? Nice! We're destroying him and we haven't even cheated yet. That's amazing. Well, thankfully, I can cheat now and destroy him. What do I have to start off with? One pair. Well, shoot, my friend. Let's raise it all the way. I have got him all the way, but after a while, nothing happens if you let his meter get up all the way. It's not like it's an instant win or something. Sadly, that would have been nice to have him just have a complete meltdown, but no, he just keeps getting more and more freaked out. That's about it. Okay. Well, let's see here. We're gonna continue. I mean, we have to. I mean, we're gonna win this turn, because we're gonna do a crazy, crazy move. Okay, let's prevent his cheating. Boom. What was that? Was that cheating? That was nothing. That was garbage. He's doing the guitar. It's what it looks like. It looks like when Cars took his guitar. That was the weirdest scene, when Cars played the, played Lisa Lisa like a guitar. That was strange. Let's cheat. That's nothing. Cheating successful. And yeah, we're gonna switch these all out and hopefully get something cool. Like a flush. Wow, we got a flush. And he's gonna be like, oh my god, what am I gonna do? Oh, he's gonna go all in. I mean, he has to at this point. He cannot possibly win. Like, unless he has something crazy. Yeah, he has garbage. Boom. Mass destruction. What a good fight. What a fun fight. Hey! So, we could have gotten more... Again, we just didn't bluff. That's our thing. We got no bluff points. But we got a butt ton of money, so it's okay. It's enough for, like, three costumes. Wow. Nice. Gonna use them to buy nothing, because I'm always afraid if I buy costumes, I'll find a way to unlock them in the game, which sucks. I think you get the money back if you buy a costume and you unlock it then you get the money back, I'm pretty sure, or at least a portion of it.
どんなスタンドでイカ様を仕掛けられても必ず察知していたはず。 この私を見下したのか。
ふん、時を止めた程度だ。おめえに勝てるとは思えなかった。時間を止めたその先に罠を仕掛けている。だから使わなかった。それだけよ。
つくづく不愉快なやつだ。持っていけ。エンリコ・プッチ。それがディオ様の能力を知る者の名前だ。副官とでも言おうか。ディオ様の補佐を務めている。それに未来のお前と因縁浅からぬ男だ。私ならディオ様に再戦を挑む前にまずプッチを捕まえて情報を聞き出すな。もう一つ教えてやる。ディオ様の能力と私のオシリス神には共通点がある。それは魂に関係があるということだ。もっとも私は楽しみのために魂を集めるが、ディオ様は力を発揮するために魂を必要とする。
魂。カイロで焼き払った奴のノート、あのノートに書いてあったことと、そいつはどういう意味だ。
さてね、私にはっきりわかるのはオシリス神のことだけだよ。私の持っている情報はこれで全部だ。さっきも言ったが、ディオ様の能力を知りたければエンリコ・プッチを探したまえ。
やけに詳しく教えてくれるじゃねえか。
私はギャンブラーだからな。奇跡を売り物にする神父とは相性が悪い。
See, like, this is something I do, like, the villains of JoJo are such a crazy, like, disparative bunch that of course you'd have ones who don't like each other, like the gambler and the priest, you know.
それに、お前の魂を
And then, like, the idea of honor, like, I have to be the one to beat you. Yeah, it's like, I've prepared a special place. It's so good. You know, like, honor among villains and... Oh, it's so good. Those are my favorite types of villains, for sure.
I am here for a while. If you want to gamble, you can come anytime.
Okay, so I guess I can fight him anytime just by coming back and probably talking to the table or something, or talking to someone. That makes sense. That's cool. Those are my favorite types of villains. The ones that are like, well, just different kind of, you know, like, Valentine, like, because he believes his actions are pure, or, you know, like, there's just, oh my god, there was the meme. What do you have to say, my friend?
Cheers.
Take care of that wait, what?
Cheers.
Wait, say what you said again.
Cheers.
Oh, I'll take care of that D.O. guy. For some reason, I read it as I'll take care of that D.O.O.O. guy, and I was like, what are you talking about? So, I guess he's just not here. Must be a way to get him to spawn here, and you can play him again. Probably. We can destroy this. There we go. Oh, yeah, you got a secret. Nice. Oh, can you fight him? Wait, mission... Whoa, look at these. Look at all these that we haven't got. Wow. Oh, here it is. Yeah, start the game versus Darby Elder versus Dinosaur. Wow, these are a lot of missions I didn't even know were in the game because I couldn't read them in Japanese. Here's the DLC missions that were added back in. Yeah, there's sure a lot of them. Retry previous battles, now that you can go back and destroy them. You could probably get, like, this special Jotaro costume super easily now. That's cool. Okay. That'll be useful for later. So, yo, what's up, my friend? Brought some more stickers, yeah. We got victory post C for Rohan, nice. Await your next delivery, we don't have enough for him. Okay, 19 more. I await your next delivery, yes you do. Let's destroy this, because why not? I'm Apollo 11, sounds good, my friend. Cool. Alright. I'm definitely getting new items from before. You seem to get them different points in the story. I can't believe it. Dio is strong enough to make even Valentine surrender. But Gyro taught me to spin himself. How could it not work? That's true. That's a thing. Birds of a feather. Of course Poochie's friends are psychos. Yep. So that's a change of plan. We'll just have to crush them both now. Alright. Well, on to the next world. We're going back to the Rocky Mountain Village. Good, because this place is rather boring, and I would like to get out of here quickly. For such a good part, Steel Ball Run, they really picked a not very good stage, you know? I don't know. Like, it's a nice stage, don't get me wrong, but it's also just, like, color-wise, very drab and boring. And I would have much preferred almost any other location, you know? Like, it's iconic and important to the story, and is a nice location, but as the only stage for Steel Ball Run, they could have done a lot better. We gotta beat up Strawheim. What a gnarmy, hammy character. I love him. Alright, let's speed up these guys with not this team, because we gotta play as other people. Such as character select. Who we got? Who have we not played as here? I don't think we played a Speedwagon with his full power, you know? And Speedwagon has no win quotes with anybody, sadly. No win things. He doesn't really. So let's give him with Jonathan, why not? Yeah, so we haven't played a Speedwagon yet, because again, his whole thing is he needs to have all of his, let's not do anything. No, we can't select. You haven't selected that, yep. He works best only when you have all of his stuff, because that way you can get all of his, because he's kind of a weird character in terms of how he works, which we'll see, because he's the only one with Ogre Street style, you know, like everyone else has Hamon, or everyone else has all these different things, but no, he has Ogre Street style, which is entirely different from anyone else. I know, I'm just gonna do this quick, that should be good for now. Yeah, let's do this. So Speedwagon plays quite strangely from everyone else. Because, I mean, remember, he was only in one fight in JoJo. It was like right at the beginning, too, you know? So you'll get to see all of his other stuff here. Or all of his stuff, really. Because he only gets... It just uses the moveset from the entire fight. It's actually kind of cool. That wasn't a very good win quote together, but that's okay. So, you press R1 and you have Ogre Street. You have your two dudes come out. What you do is you send out your partners, and your partners will go and attack. It works almost like an RTS or something, you know? Like, you have to summon them again, and you can see where they are on the thing, and they will attack on their own. They die in pretty much a single hit. But otherwise, you know, it's like you got Speedweed here doing his thing. Can attack with a hammer, all the good stuff. It's the same hammer that, Joseph used in the earlier part. Go use this, and you can go nuts and the Eastern Martial Arts, so they will do their whole combo, and you can, you know, try and kill up here. Ow, that hurt. And of course, you can throw the hat. That's like one of the main ones you know him for. So yeah, but it's weird that his Nazis still have their uniform, and for some reason, Strahan himself wasn't able to use his Nazi uniform in the game. It's a strange choice, but I know why they did it, you know? I don't even know what a knockback attack is, but I did it, apparently. There we go. Cool. Nice, we got it. So yeah, if you play as, play in his default costume, he does still use this hat for the attacks, but otherwise he wears the Zeppeli's hat. Which again, makes sense. Okay, I need to find out what his one thing does. Throws his hat, okay, it's a little scratch. Gives him super armor during his thing, powerful at the start. Okay, so it's a power up. Yeah, so it's a buff, that's awesome. Wow, that skipped for some reason. But it's okay, because we got our own. Wow, what was that burst? No, that's not good, but it's okay, because it went the other way. And I still have mine to do, so... the funny thing is, he wears the hat in certain cutscenes, like Zeppeli's hat, so he holds his hat at an angle, even though when he's wearing this hat, he's not supposed to be wearing it at an angle. It's just a weird thing that happens, you know. Alternate costumes and all that good stuff. So yeah, you beat up with your bros, and it's such a good attack style for him, you know? Oh my god, Speedwagon has air combos. I didn't even realize. It's so crazy. There we go. We did perfectly well. Confirmed. Speedwagon is strong enough to beat up a Nazi commander. And he withdraws coolly. Bellissimo! Yeah, Demolta, we did it. We got the better one. So the one we missed is retire with a dual heat attack, which we could have done. But sadly we didn't, but that's fine. You get a lot more experience, it seems, the more you do with the agilities. So, the good news is we totally know how to heal these guys now, meaning... Yeah, we get them both!
おクヤス。おめ、やっと元に戻りやがったな。うぬぬ、ここは...
Explain it in the turtle, guys. That's what it is. It just always goes back to explaining it in the turtle. Oh no! More people we have to, get back on our side. They're just coming to us now. It's like we placed a lure trap or something. Oh, Alright, so it looks like we got some new characters to play as Strahim and Okuyasu. So we'll play as Okuyasu here. Because, it's we haven't played as him yet. You know, it's good to give him some loving. And we'll do Okuyasu and Josuke. Because they have a dual heart thing together. And we need to, of course, level up Okuyasu because he is a wee bit not used to it yet. Strahim too. So we're going to go and just manually get all of his skills first. Because those are important. Wait, where's his next skills? Where's his next skill? Allows you to use a skill. Allows skill to stay in effect longer. Is that it? Do we have all the skills? Oh, there's the next skill. It's way up there. Wow, that one's far. We grab that one. So long, you filthy Brit. I guess that's okay, but not his uniform. Bullets cut, German science. Okay, sounds good. Grab them all, or as many as we can. And then Okuyasu, who will get his stuff, which is I'm going to erase you. Nope, that's not one. That's one. Grab that. Deal more damage. Where's his next ability? Is that it? Looks like we got them all with him. Okay. Yeah, sounds good. That is such a nice feature now that I know is in the game. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, so, let's do this. Okuyasu and Josuke versus Gyro Zappelli and Will A. Zappelli. Oh, I just realized they're the Zappellis! That took a second, actually. I didn't even realize. Like, that blew over my head. I thought I was just going through the enemies, you know? Look at these bros. God, I love them. So let's take a quick look at his moves. So Got Your Runt is shaves away space while teleporting forward, then dives straight and attacks. Got it. I'm gonna erase you. Shaves away space 3 times. This is unblockable. Grounded enemies can be continually attacked. Nice. That's all I can do. Shaves away space and pulls in all objects in range. Objects will come flying as projectiles. Very interesting. Dual heat attack. We got that one. Wait, does this actually explain it? Yeah, it actually does. There's no reason for that. I'll chip away at space. Allows you to jump towards enemies, which is really nice. You can just go like this and go towards them. Of course, it's not as good always, you know, because you gotta... Oh, that's actually super good. That's the grounded one. So, like, see that item behind? I could grab that through space and use it. So, like, okay, let's try and get him in between or something. Okay, that didn't work. That's okay. Okay, so yeah, I know that didn't work at all, actually. I thought that's what you're supposed to do, is with the grabbing them away, you know, but I guess not. Yeah, that kick one is so good. Oh, they're doing their thing. How do you say that through your teeth? Explain to me. Oh, I can combo that. That's so good. Okay, come on, get up. We're so close. Oh, it's not gonna work. Okay, so can I use this? Oh, it worked that time. Nice. So it can't be the barrels. I mean the crates, but it can be the other stuff. That's so good. Now that I know how to play Okuyasu, he's a lot more fun. Or not, there I go. Whoa, that hurt. I can't believe that hit. He was doing literally nothing. That's a good one. That didn't work because it took extra time. Nice, that worked though. Oh wow, okay. Let's try and jump towards them. Or not, that's fine. They're doing their thing. But it's okay, because we will counter by doing our not thing. Yes, we will. Look at this group combo. He's going down. Or not. Come on, get down. Get down. Sir, you are nearly dead. Okay, let's try to do a double EX combo on him. Oh, I probably can't now. Oh, yes, I can. Okay, so he's gonna get up. Okay, so just wait. I missed! Hooray! I missed again! Even better! It's going great. Wow. That should have probably hit, but it didn't because of the angle. Oh, and he's soul succeeding again, which sucks. I couldn't even burst from that. Okay, so... Nice, we got him at least. This might kill him, depending on how much damage it does to him past the soul succession. Nope, just about. Okay, let's get him. Okay, come on. Okay, oh my god, I'm actually close to dying. Okay, let's try this again. This time, we're actually close to dying, so I need to pay attention. There we go. That was close. That was getting a wee bit too close for my liking, but we did it. God, they're just bros, and I love it. See, yeah, no, that's about what I deserve for that one, in terms of health especially. Well, let's hopefully get them both back and, you know, solve most of our issues involving our friends at once.
ジョ、ジョジョ。セペリさん。ここはロッキー山脈の村か。おい、ジョニー。これはどういうことだ。なんでこんなところに戻ってるんだ、俺たち。ジャイロ、僕のことがわかるんだな。
We're just finding these things so quickly now, it's almost like the second half of the game is going to be easier than the first! In terms of, you know, timing and stuff.
Hmm.
わしらも同行させてもらうぞ。
ありがとうございます。これで千人力です。
Oh, we got Gyro and Zappelli, which is funny, because Gyro is Zappelli, technically, and, you know, stuff. Okay, well, can we jump around? Yeah, we can. It's not that good, but you can. 35 minutes, I think I'll probably call it a part. I do need to start making these shorter, so, you know, the fact that I should talk to him again, because I need to, you know, try and make it so that I have, more videos while I'm away on vacation. How can we stand up to reality itself? That's a question and a half. What about you, Giorno? What do you think? No, never mind. Oh, he just doesn't want to talk about how it's his dad? Is that just never going to be brought up? Because he has the picture in his wallet of him. He knows what he looks like. He probably even knows his name, but okay. That's just strange. Very strange. Wow, you can even see into the house. Look at that attention to detail. What about you, Gappy Hat Josuke? I want to learn about myself. Okay, man, you do that. Right, dudes, thank you for watching. Next time, look at this jump, look at this jump. Next time we'll be back for some more Eyes of Heaven, where we continue onward. And where will we go next? Let's actually just look for now. The El Cairo Overpass. We're going back to where we were before. See you next time, dudes. Ciao.